I'm in the very busy city of York, England, and this is the Red House Antique Centre, just a stone's throw from the York Minster. I'm going to take you on a full tour through every room of the Red House. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm David Harper, and if you love antiques or history, then please do subscribe, like, and share this video. It all helps. Thanks for watching, and let me know what you think. What's going on in your worlds?
What's going on in our worlds? Well, we're preparing for our Christmas shopping, our Christmas do.
Oh.
We have a Christmas do here.
Do you? Do you have it in the building?
Last year we had it in the building, but the staff they had much of a buzz.
Don't want to get away from work.
Yeah, so we're going over the road to the Italian restaurant.
Ah, right. Is that your choice, Wendy?
I like it over there. It's very nice. Ask, yes, very nice.
Very good. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Very good.
Yeah, it's all very good.
So, okay. Yeah, they had sandwiches and Prosecco and wine and everything last year, David, and...
And they weren't satisfied with that, no, Tim?
They were.
You can only try, can't you?
You can only try.
Honestly.
Lucy!
Don't you remember, Wendy?
I do remember it. I do remember the do, yeah. No,
we were confined to one room and it was, and I think they want a disco.
Oh my goodness me. Well, I'll have to come back and video that. Yeah. I'm going to do a full walk around of the Red House.
Okay.
Here we go.
Right, off you go. Shout if you get lost.
I will. I think I might. It's so big.
Thank you.
It's coming by them, are you? Sorry about this. Sorry. Thank you.
Yeah,
what I'm trying to say is that you wouldn't want to. in markets. And she says, I'll send it around and I'll teach her to brush it. I'll get some of her own set, and she can usually use it in a new set. I'm not going to use it when you're forcing it.
Right, that's not what this is.